Hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Kirby Triple Deluxe. I am iSneakSometimes. In the last episode, we finished off level 4 Wild World. In this episode, we are going to go into level 5 Endless Explosions. So let's check this out now and see what explosive situations we'll be in today. Whoa! I didn't plan that one out at all. Well, I didn't. Do you guys believe me? Okay, whatever. Alright, so let's run away from these random, holy crap, these crazy and self-exploding volcanoes that will try to kill us throughout this entire level, which is pretty difficult if I do say so myself. And hopefully these guys won't kill us in the future, and hopefully they won't destroy our paths to go forward, which would be kind of horrible. Alright, let's eat this guy up real quick to see if we can become someone cool. Can we? No, we can't. That just stinks, man. That stinks on ice. I just wanted to be the coolest person in the world, but you won't let me because you just won't let me eat you for some reason. That's kind of bad. He just goes to sleep. Get out of my face. So let's get this random circus guy running backwards over to where we just were so we can get some new things over on this side. Hopefully this guy doesn't come after us again. Get out of my face, girl. You're gonna die. Yeah, get out of here. He just died. I'm sorry. You had to come back to life and I'll live all of your lively dreams that you would ever want to wish upon yourself to live. Ow. Oh, I didn't mean to throw. Oh, I didn't mean to throw it, man. Come on. Let's eat some, drink some of that amazing honey powder, and we can jump off of this freaking ledge and go a little bit farther down inside of this volcano for some reason, which is pretty funny. Alright, cool, let's jump down. Oh gosh, that was a close one. Oh dear lord, that would have been a bad time for us, but it's all good, whatever. What am I even saying? Alright, but look, we got the first key, which we can go around this side and watch out for this explosion guy. Watch out, we're good. Let me come over this way. And go right inside this door, which will lead us to a lollipop. And we got the invincibility potion, which you can run upstairs and get this amazing first sunstone. Alright, so now that we have that, we can go downstairs now and go right through this door and be invincible even more. Because that's how it works here. Let's run, baby. We got this today. Come on there, Waddle Dee. Give me some nice food for me to eat today. Yes, we are the best people in the world. And hopefully we can kill these guys in 3 seconds. Because apparently I don't have anything that I can actually use. Oh, you just died, girl. We're gonna eat you up and get some nice chili powder for some reason. Chili powder for days. Because that's what I like to do, man. I like to eat chili powder. Oh, frick. That was a close one. We almost died, girl. Come on. Oh, frick. I didn't know that would happen. Suck him up. Hurry. All right. We're good. Don't worry. Ow, frick. Stop. Okay. It's fine. Just don't worry. Don't do any more of these prancing abilities. Run. Oh, frick. I thought he was about to kill me, man. Oh, Kirby, no! Fly up, please. It's fine. Go! Kirby, you got this, man. He just suicided, I'm sorry. Alright, so apparently we could have went through there, but I guess we can't because we don't have the amazing ice cream ability, so that kind of stinks. Not really, I don't really care. But, there we go. Let's move across here a little bit more, and we can move downwards in a nice spiral. Run away from these random abilities, guys. And we just fell asleep. I didn't mean to fall asleep. Come on. Oh crap, man. That stinks. Oh crap, you have to run! Run, Kirby, run! Oh freaking in my face, girl! Gosh! Dang it! We're gonna lose them! Dang it. Oh gosh! Come on! Oh, we missed the freaking snowman wheelbarrow, man. Oh, dang it. Eat him up, please. Thank you. Can we walk on this thing or not? Well, that kind of stinks. You would think that you'd be able to walk on this thing, but I guess not! Okay, it's fine. And we missed the freaking key guy, which kind of stinks, but oh well. We can't get inside this keyhole today. Well, whatever. All right, let's come up here again and go through this door once more! So, I know I'm a bit sarcastic sometimes, because, yeah, that's how things work, I guess, in my mind. I'm just like, yeah, whatever, I don't care, whatever, you know what I'm saying. Just dumb. And I don't know, I'm just a really sarcastic person when it comes to things and serious situation. I'm just like, yeah, you know, sarcasm, insert sarcasm here, you know. That's what I do. Okay, so we unlock this level with a nice gold statue and ability, which we can go inside of now and blast off with a nice victory tone like that and get a nothing because we suck. Well, I tried my hardest there, guys. Did you notice? I tried hitting the button at the right time, but I didn't do it, so whatever. That's fine. All right, so let's make our way over to stage two now with some random tentacle guy. This is not hentai for some reason. All right, let's go. And start out this amazing trip of adventures and stuff, because that's how some people do, and that's how some people take advantage of people. Let's run and go up here with a TNT barrel thingy. Oh, wow. Headshot. Okay. Wow, he just killed me. He just killed us, man. Well, he deserves a huge certificate of victory. Get out of my face, gosh. Stop, run. Come on, jump. Ah, it's fine. Throw it. Oh, gosh, it's gonna blow, man. Just like your mom. No, I'm joking. Okay, so, make way through, and we can go inside this door once more. This door once more, that's what I say in this entire LP. That's what I do, baby. Yeah, so let's go through these water holes. Swimming to your fullest abilities. Okay. Oh, crap. Just like real life, if you are swimming with a lot of water and you're breathing, you'll float up, which is pretty cool. Dang, physics is awesome, man. Just look at that amazing abilities you can use. So cool. Wow, frick. I just lost my... Come back here. Oh, we just lost our freaking best ability in the world. And we can't even use it anymore. It's just like, whatever. Why would you want to use this? But... Oh well, I guess that's what we get for not knowing how to use ninja abilities. Well, oh well. Alright, so let's move over again up here. Run away from this tentacle guy once more. Oh gosh, evil man! Stop! Just die! Thank you. Freaking jerk. Okay, so there's a thing that we can hit up this way. And hopefully not get hit by this guy. Oh, get out of my face, pork chop man. We can fly up here, go to the backside now, and then we're gonna fall all the way down like this. No, we can't even fall down like that. Wow. Watch out for the- Oh, frick, no! Okay, come down. Thank you. We can get the first sunstone of the area! Nice! Very cool. Run over this way, fly up a little bit, and we're good. We're good to go, everybody. That's what we do. And we got this next keychain, which is pretty cool as well. Thanks! Let's fly up this way past the lava, and we can make our way over to the next part, which is over here. No way, really? Yeah, I never would have guessed that the next part's over here. Me. Alright, so let's make our way over here, and we can get this nice cutting ability. Ooh, I love it. So there we go. Get this keychain as well. Keychains make the world go round. We can blast off into nothingness, and burst off against this monster. Monster of a guy, which is the blocky guy! He's gonna kill us, try to kill us! You know I'm gonna kill you first before you kill us, man. Get out of my face, girl. Yeah, you're gonna die today, girl. Okay, let me throw him out right in his face. Oh, frick. Oh, gosh. He's gonna blow up on us, man. Eat up the rocks and throw it. Oh, wow. Just some random regeneration ability, dude. Holy frick. He just becomes big and stuff. Get out of my face, biggie man. Biggest smells come out of us today. Die. He's almost dead, guys. Don't worry. It's fine. Ow. Stop doing your moving, man. There we go. We killed him. Let's eat him up and return to a stone, Kirby. Stone Kirby for days, everybody. So we did it, and now we can move up over here. Whoa, evil man, run! Oh, frick, no. Okay, we're fine, everybody, it's fine. Don't worry, little pretty heart. Oh, Mr. Fishman gonna kill us today. He's just gonna try to kill us with all of his flame abilities, know what I'm saying? Oh, frick, run. It's fine, get some more food. You freaking idiot, seriously? Just die. Okay, what's this guy want? Get in my face, thanks. Ow. Stop. Oh, gosh. Eat some ice cream, please. I don't want you to die here. That'd be a horrible time. Just dying in lava. Well, I guess you'd be pretty hot, wouldn't you? Have a hot date, 10 out of 10? I don't know. So there we go. Let us move on. And go deeper inside this area with a Hypernova Kirby ability. Very nice indeed. There we go, let's eat it up and turn to Hyper Kirby. Very, very fun. Now let's go, Hyper Kirby. Save the day forever. Save the day from all of the people who say, hey, what the frick? He's sucking up the entire world. Well, that stinks. See you later, entire world. We're gonna suck everything up. Now we just throw everything away and we got this nice one-up. Nice, buddy. We did it. Oh, oh no! What the frick? No, we're gonna die. It's fine, just suck this guy up, come on. Or can we not? What the frick, seriously? I guess not, he's gonna be like that forever. What the frick, seriously? Come on, let's go! Get out of here! Aha! Now I'm gonna suck up this entire- Oh, frick! Go backwards! Come on there, Mr. Man! You just died, girl! In my mouth. Explodification in my mouth, guys. That's good. Now we're back outside of here. We can move our way down a little bit faster down here. Let's make our way over. Watch out for this guy again. And then suck him up once more. Just talking to me back here a little bit faster. Now we can eat him up a little bit more. Cool. Sorry about that, pal. You're dead today to me. There you go. Let's move out. And we can suck up these guys as well. Get out of my face, girl. I'm gonna die. You're just dead! Oh! Okay, let's try like this, and then boom. Okay, let's try it again. Aha! We did it. It makes a little plant that we can go into and suck up all these guys even more in this loop-de-loop and bowl. And your shoes are looking cool, everybody. That's how you do it. So there we go. We finished off this guy. He goes away. Now we can live our life with this nice last sunstone. It might be the last one or the third one. We never know. Let's see if it is. It's the third one. Cool. So we missed one. Crap. Well, that's how the cookie crumbles, I guess. There we go. And then go through the store a little bit more. Oh, gosh. Every time. Every time I say that rhyme. Can't stop me. Yeah, all the time, man. Okay. What the frick? It's backwards! Okay, let's go this way, I guess. Then we can kill this guy forever, girl. Let's go. Come on there, guy. We got you. Oh, frick. Ooh, sorry. Go this way. And then eat him up for good. So we do. Start walking over that way as well. Is there anything over here, though? Hello? Anything over here? Oh, there's a switch. Okay, that makes sense. And we got the next sunstone. Very nice. I jump up before it closes back up on us. Let's go down this, whoa, Mr. Mouse Man gonna kill us today. But he's not, because we're too good for him. Watch out. Oh, gosh. Ah! Oh, you just died, sucker. Get out of here. Alright, thank you. Cool, so let's make our way over this way now. And we can finish off the level, hopefully, with this nice and last warp. Maybe not. Oh, it is. Oh, frick! I'm sorry. Get back up. Thanks. Alright. Oh, frick. I think over this way first. I'm pretty sure. It's over here. Let's see. Switch. We can go like this. And then, bam. Cool. So that makes this appear. We can suck up these guys as well. Here we go. One final sucking job. And we got him. Oh, he's swimming away. Run! Right into this random pillar, which will make this thing entirely appear. Hey, look, it's a lava island. Lava island, everybody, we did it. Now let's finish off this level with one final swoop, and we can boom away. Booming away for days. Everybody clap for Kirby. There you go. Blessed. Oh, frick again, dude, seriously? Well, whatever. And we did it. And we got the Poppy Bros Senior keychain. We also got the Balloon Kirby keychain. And nothing else. Oh! That's cool. That's cool, you know what I'm saying? That's cool. So now let's go into stage 3. Oh, thanks very much for those amazing... Oh, frick, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Let's head our way inside of here in stage 3. By taking on some more people. Let's go. Oh, frick. I thought he was on the other side. Never mind. But he is. So we got the Fighter Kirby today. Look at this guy. Bam! Oh, no, it's not. It's all good. He just teleports everywhere for some reason. That's pretty cool, man. Whatever floats your boat, I guess. Alright, so let's watch out for this wall. Holy crap, man. Everyone just died to my fist today. That's great. I never knew a new karate. Or taekwondo. Oh, frick. Run that way! Oh, frick. We missed it. Dang it. Well, whatever. Oh, frick. Freaking giant snowflake, man. What? Freaking giant, pillar or giant snow castle, I guess. And we can't go back. The door's closed. We can never go back there again. Dang it. Well, I guess that's something that happens. I got my face, little gimme. Little gimme gonna try to kill us today, but he ain't, because he's a gear. I'm just a blatantly obvious commentator, I guess. Hey, look, there's Mumbles there, guys. Look, say hi to Mumbles, everybody. He's a cool cat. Freaking does that break? No, it just goes inside this random crevice. Just die, please. I want to get some random things. Yeah, we did it. Cool. Oh, gosh. Stop. Random freaking snowflakes. Random other people. Oh, frick. Oh, gosh. Run! Okay, we did it. We did it good. Oh, frick. No, no, no! Guys? We just died. Time to do this all over again. Turn to fire, Kirby! Bam! Boom! Moment forever, buddy. That's what we do. Oh, frick, watch out. It's fine, as long as we can move the right in the right direction, we should be okie dokie. My face, little pizza man. Come this way so we can go through this area. Hopefully this time I'm actually making it, because I'm an idiot who doesn't know how to do things properly, I guess. Now we got this random little cutscene thingy, which we can go to now. There's nothing up there, but there's something up this way, which we can get to, which is pretty cool. Oh, it's right here. Okay, so we got it. Cool. We did it, guys. Now there's a keychain over here, which we can get, which we missed completely because we suck, apparently. And then we can go over this way, like here, and get this not keychain, because that's not a thing. We're not really good at target practice, guys. Just saying. So there we go. We got the golden keychain. We can now go into Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory of keychain making abilities, which is cool. And we got the first sunstone of the area as well. Alright, let's make our way over here now. Oh, crap. Mr. Conveyor Belts again, man. I don't like them at all. They're just some random shooting guys who don't have a day job, apparently. That's great. Okay, well, watch out again, Kirby. Please, I don't want you to die. Thanks. Oh, frick. Okay, there is a little teacup here, which we have to hit. Let's get it real quick. Oh, frick, come on. Get it! What are you doing? Thanks. Let's go over this way and run. No, we can't run. What the frick is going on? Why can't I do this? Okay, run. Oh, crap. I'm gonna die, man. I don't like it. Run. Throw it. It's gonna blow up, man. Blow up right in my face. Boom. Ow, I just lost my fire ability thanks to you. How dare you? How dare you say that to me, man? I thought we were friends. Okay, there's another one that we can get here. So let's try to get this real quick. Pretty sure we can get this. As long as we put our minds to it and set aside our differences, maybe. We can't hit over here, though. That's just another way to go, I guess. Let's try this real quick. See how that works. Jump this down a little bit. There we go. Let's go over this way now. And now we can fly up like so. And we can throw it. See what this does. Hopefully it blows it up. Oh, frick. Ow. Seriously, dog. And we got to the next sunstone. We did it, guys. Everyone clap your hands for Kirby. Or maybe not, if you don't want to. That's fine. Oh, ow. Seriously? Crap. Eat him up! Thank you. So, we got the sword Kirby now. We can get all these keychains whenever we want to now. That's great. Watch out for the freaking random guy trying to kill us. Frick. Stop it. Just stop shooting at me, you idiot. Freaking duck. Oh, well. Now, let's move on watching for these guys again. We can become a bird. Hey guys, welcome back to Bird Kirby! He's a fun guy if you actually get to know him, guys. Come on. Bird Kirby is the coolest cat I've ever seen! He is, though. Ask his grandma. Oh, frick. No, run! It's fine, Kirby. Don't worry about yourself. It's all good, girl. There you go. You got it. Oh, frick. Run! And it's good. We just ran away from this guy once more and we good. Oh, frick. Oh, God! I ran the wrong way. Okay, it's fine. I'm so confused. This is so random, man. Oh, frick. Oh, gosh. Run up here. We're good. We got it today, baby. What'd I do? I got some random honeycomb pieces again. And I got this nice sunstone. Nice and juicy sunstone. Which was right here. Right in our pockets. And we can finish off this level with a nice another warp, hopefully. And going right inside of here. Anything over there? No. So nice. Now we can do another jumping ability. Let's go. Hopefully we can actually do good this time. Boom! No, we didn't do good. We only got a 2. All I wanted was a 3, man. Come on. Or 2. Well, that's good. We got a nice UFO as well. I don't know where that voice change came from, but okay. My balls dropped, apparently. Alright, so we got a Draxtia. And we also got a Hothead Keychain. And also, we got a Cutter Kirby. And one final, never mind. I guess the game doesn't like me that much. I'm sorry that I feel that way, freaking Kirby game. Jeez. Alright, let's make our way over to stage 4 now with some random Frosty the Snowman right in front of us. Come on there, Frosty. I want to kill you when you're asleep, girl. What? I don't even know, man. All I want to do is play some Kirby, have a good time, but it doesn't work out that well. I don't know, man. That stinks. Alright, so let's break this off, I guess. This is what we need to do. Let's just do that real quick and go right through. Man, me with the rhymes today, man. That's just crazy. Get off my plan, girl. Get off my planner. I have a big planner. That's really fun. Yeah, you go to Smailers. Yeah. That's good, I guess. Alright, so let's kill this dude. Or maybe not. I don't know where to hit. Let's try this. Let's try to see if it'll blow up from the peripherals. Yes, it will. Cool. So there we go. We killed the peripherals as well. Now we can kill these random blocks. This one is right here. This one. Hopefully that one does a lot of damage. No, we didn't get the freaking thing that we needed, which was the key at the very bottom. No, it's right there. Or maybe the switch. Okay, cool. We're good, guys. Don't worry. I did good. Got the switch. Don't worry, everybody. It's fine. Let's hit the switch real quick and then run up here with a freaking wing, Kirby. Oh, what the frick are you doing? Thank you, though. That's really kind of you to say that to me. I'm really kind of glad we got the other one because then if we wouldn't have gotten the top one, we couldn't actually make it up to here. So that's cool. That's cool indeed, buddy. Let's watch out for this dude. Throw him right in the face. No, we didn't actually work. Okay. And for all of that for a one-up. And a nice sunstone. Oh. Now let's make our way over here again. We can't actually jump up there for some reason. Kirby is not a pixel. So whatever. There we go. Now watch out for these cogs, because they will kill us for reals, you know? And if they actually kill us over there, then we'll die. Just keep that in mind, guys. Oh, frick, run! It's fine, guys. Look at this face. So cool, man. So cool with the faces. Oh, frick! Oh, he just freaking spawned again. Whatever. It's fine. I don't care if I die here or not. It's all good. It's all good indeed. Oh, look, I'm in the freaking painting. Hi. Hey guys, how's it going? It's me. It's all good. We did it today, guys. Clap your hands for me. I don't know why I tell you guys to keep clapping hands for me for some reason, but I do. I don't know why. It's weird. I guess that's how I roll, I guess. I'm just a clapping kind of guy. Yeah, that's a cool deal. Here we go. Let's kill these guys as well. Oh, frick. Ah, get out of here. Look at that. Ow, frick. Stop it. Oh, frick. Okay, it's all good. It's all good, though, guy. Got you. Oh, frick. Evil man. Stop it, you evil plan. That's what I do. Oh, frick. Here he comes. Woohoo. We got the nice and purple star bit thingy. Aha. Oh, frick. What the heck? You have to go the other way. Hopefully, I don't drown from starvation. What's a drown from starvation? All right, go this way. What? Really? Okay, there we go. And now we can walk in to get the next sunstone in this area. Let's go and get it, even though we need the freaking air archer thing. Archer abilities for day. Oh, let's go like this and then suck him up. Sucking him up for days, baby. Oh, there we go. Jump up now. That was some pro skills. Pro strats, everybody. That's how you do it. Oh, frick. Stop. Oh, frick. No. Come back. No. Why would you do this to me, man? All I wanted was my archer ability, but you won't give it to me, man. Come on. This is dumb. Alright, jump up again. Come on. Don't run out of air today, Kirby. You have a lot of left in your system. You have about 45 million of them, so there you go. Go like this. Stop. 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 Oh! Really? Alright, stop. Oh! And we unlock the next puzzle! You get a sunstone, you get a sunstone, and you get a sunstone! We did it. Very cool indeed. Let's move away again and climb up this area. Hope not getting killed by these mumble guys. I don't like these mumble guys at all, guys. Holy crap, guys, in one sentence. How many guys can I fit into a sentence? I don't know, three? I don't freaking know. Who are you? I don't. Whoa! Frick! Ah! It's all good, it's all good, guys. It's all good. Oh, frick, that's not a right one! That wasn't a painting. That was a paint. What am I talking? Oh, dear lord. There we go. Oh, we just got this keychain by accident. That's what I do. Get things by accident. Because that's... Oh, frick. It's all good. Okay, there we go. Run. Ah! Okay, run. Oh, freaking Kirby, man. Ugh. That's good. Up this way. Okay. One more. I'm running on low right now, guys. All that for a freaking golden keychain? I could have sold that on Craigslist for $45. I guess that's not the case, I guess. Whatever. Let's jump down right into the lava pit and turn into holographic hypernova Kirby once again. It's like we just did this. Is this a new gimmick in the game? I don't really know. That's really cool though. Freaking they should add this a little bit more. Right? Oh. Time to suck this up and move it this way. Become a drill. Hey guys, welcome back to Drill Masters. I'm your host, me. How's it going, everybody? It's all good. I'm just drilling forever. Watch out, Kirby. Go, Kirby, run! Away from this random lava pit. They don't give you enough time, man. That's crazy. If you just die once. Won't be able to do it. All right, there we go. Run, hurry, you freaking idiot. Thank you. That's all I want from you, dude. Just suck more, man. Please. That'd be great. So there we go. We can now turn away and then crash into this random block. What the frick? Seriously, you don't break freaking dirt, but you're a drill? I don't know. Whatever floats your boat there, guy. Okay, let's break this off right now. Good. I think it's oh yeah, it's the drill thing. I thought it was just some random platform I could use. I guess this is the new gimmick of today's episode. Hey guys, make sure to suck things to make them work. That'd be great of you. Run this way, hurry. Come this way and get this next sunstone. Wahoo! We did it. Oh frick! I did the wrong button. Run! Oh gosh, me close. Ah! Yes, I was, oh my gosh, we are the best, guys. We are the gods of Kirby. I say that really sparingly. Because all I did was suck. So there we go. So guys, what you need to do if you want to be the best of Kirby, suck! Well, there you go. That's how you do it. Don't get hit by that flame. And we get to grind his gears. Or give him a freaking... What? We're giving this dude some random thing. Oh gosh, run! We got some cake and some nice other things and some nose guy with. So we got like a nose job apparently. That's cool. Really great of him to do that. Now let's make our way over to the final area. Hopefully, with the first these dragon guys. This is like Avatar or something. Here they come. Let's try to kill them today. Hopefully, if we can or not. These guys look pretty difficult. So let's try to. Frick. Suck him up like this. Blow right at him again. He just died right into a lava bucket. Wow, I'm sorry that you had to die like that, buddy. But that's the way the cookie crumbles, man. Alright, there we go. Oh, frick! Didn't mean to do that. Sorry! Alright, wait for this guy again and then shoot him. Aho! Two down, two more to go. Alright, there they go with their random. Sword puppet abilities. And they're no match for my amazing blowing skills. I say that sparingly too. What the frick is wrong with this guy? What the frick? Whoa. Freaking cheater. Oh! And they're gone! Some random lava pit buckets of doom. We got some nice meat, which, you know, really comes to think about it, that's really comes out of volcanoes. It's not lava, it's not asphalt. It's not ash. It's meat. And we clear the level. Oh my gosh. That was great. And we got another two again. Good. Alright, so let's do this again. Okay, so we got the two when the UFO comes down on our heads and gives us a lot of meat again. That's all I wanted in life. Just a lot of meat. So I can blow. Oh gosh, this is bad. Okay, so let's move on again and get this nice keychain. The Macho Satru. Oh god, look at him. Oh, he's so cool. And also, we got this nice golden one, which is the Mark Soul. Oh, baby. We got that's from Kirby Superstar Ultra. That's pretty cool. Alright, so let's move on again to stage 5. This is the right stage. Yeah, stage 5. Look at that one, man. It's so cool. We got all four of these sunstones. There's only there's four here as well. That's pretty crazy. So how much did we miss? Like three of them, right? One, three, yeah. So we missed. So all we really need for these is basically like eights for each of these bosses. So I'm pretty sure we'll be fine as long as we just get the rest of them here. So yeah, let's move on again. No more misconceptions on food products or any kind of other volcanic eruptions. That will go be set forth for the astronauts. And the scientists, because, you know, astronauts really study volcanoes. That's what they do, guys. They're not freaking in space. All they do is just stand in their little cubicle and look at volcanoes all day long. They look at pictures of cartoon freaking ones as well. Which is pretty crazy, bro. Yeah, it's just pretty crazy, guys. Just keep that in mind. That's what people do. They just freaking, whoa, my gosh, look at that guy, he's just running around. Stop doing that, man. He's gonna die today, he just die. It's all good. Oh gosh, frick. He's gonna roll me out the dry. I'm just trying to be your friend there, freaking roller man. Freaking Grand Wheelie is a dumb BB. I took that catchphrase from Bill. Oh, YOLO. And we did it! Now I can come up here and go inside of this door! We did it! Alright, cool, so let's make our way over here and get through this guy once more. Get through the clown. I don't want you here, clown, and get out of my face. I don't want you to be your circus pal mate, because that's a stupid dude. Come on. I don't want to be your circus clown, come on! So there we go, let's first end up with these random guys with our wheel ability. Oh god, baby, we got this today. Oh, yeah, look at this amazing skills! Oh, frick. Oh, gosh, he's gonna actually kill me for real. Dude, I really don't like this wheel ability when it comes to fighting people. Because it just basically, kills you a few hits, pretty much. I don't know what to do. Alright, there we go. Kill him again. Yeah! Get out of here, buddy. You're gonna die! What you did, though, so it's all good. All good in the butt. There we go. Yeah, let's get this nice and beautiful second sunstone of the level. So I'm pretty sure this entire level is just first thing bosses again, which is pretty awesome. Pretty awesome indeed. So there we go. Let's finish off this dude with this little bee guy. Get out of my face, lava bee. Oh, lava bee had no time for that. There we go. And there we go. Okay, let's go up this ladder again, because that's what ladders do. And they let you go upstairs. I never knew that freaking particle beam before. Oh, no, we have freaking Hornhead. Oh, Hornhead, don't do that to me. How dare you? Oh, frick, get back here, Mr. Star. Get out of here. Just die. There we go. Let's watch out for this random abilities. Oh, no, he's just going to do sideways and side forths. And I don't even know what that word means. I don't think it's a word. It's really strange. Why? Switch him off. Bam! He did it good. He just died again. We turned to a freaking beetle. Beetle Kirby. We can fly up like this. Yay. Oh-ho! And we can get the next sunstone, which is right here. Nice, buddy. We did it. Let's fly up and go through this door once more. Oh! Oh my gosh, I'm out of control, man. Stop my flow. There we go. And let's go through this way, get this nice keychain once again. And we can break our way through here, going up this random trapeze artist, a thing that's called a ladder. Have you ever heard of that, those things before? That's kind of crazy. Ladders are pretty scary, if you ask me. Oh, frick! He's gonna blast us off into outer space with this nice freaking... Oh! Why? Just die, sir. Oh, what the heck? He's doing, like, tornado move. Oh, freaking lord. There we go. Oh, I missed it completely. Seriously, guy? Just do a nice little, like, turbo boosting move. Oh, frick. No! Don't blow up on me, freaking coconut. Ow, stop. There we go. Boom! And then boom again. Nice. So now we can turn to our nice hammer, bro. Whoa! And we can move across a little bit more. Nice. There we go. Cool. Let's open up this last sunstone, which is right over yonder. Now we can fly up, I think, right? Let's try to fly. Oh, frick, gosh, no! It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, guys. It's fine. Oh, get in my face. Oh, frick. Eat the freaking cake. Okay, we're good, guys. Don't worry about me one bit. Anything down here? No, there's not. So we have all four of these sunstones right now, and we can move on a little bit faster to get to the end of the level with a maximum tomato. Now let's finish off this by going inside of the door and finishing off. Why did they give you a maximum tomato? It's really weird. That's pretty crazy. Alright, so let's try this again and blasting off into the goal post, and we didn't even get a two. We stink. Dang it, man. So we got a three this time. Three is the one with the not hairy chest, which is the best one that we could ever pick of. And so we got it good. And we still got the UFO man. Thank you, UFO man. I love you. Can you come to my birthday party, please? So we got the Meta Knight keychain. And also, we also got the birdie keychain. Nice. And that's it. You don't want any birdie keychain for me. So here is the last stage of level 5. In all of its glory. Some random pig fellow in a shadow of a satellite. That's a word. Look it up in the dictionary. So there we go. Let's move on again, and we can go inside of this boss level, which is stage 6. Let's see what is inside of here, and hopefully it's not freaking Pumbaa. Pumbaa the pig is a pretty horrible guy, if you ask me. He's just like, hey, Pumbaa. Even though that's Timon. And yeah, it's cool. So let's, I'm going to be the, bomb guy. Hey guys, welcome back to Bomby. I'm your host, Bomb. Bomb the Builder? Bomb the Bomber, I guess. Wow, don't say that name on the plane. Holy crap. So there we go. Let's fight off against this guy. Come back here, you freaking idiot. Give me back my other arch-emesis. Nemesis. Emesis. King DeDeDe. Some random guy. Here he comes. Oh, Mr. Toad Man gonna kill us today, but it's all good. Oh, frick. I'm sorry. Sorry, I had to do this to you. Alright, he's gonna come over this way. Can throw bombs at him. Oh, frick, he's gonna freaking come after us with his belly. I don't want your belly to come after me at all, boy. Oh, baby, we got this guy. He's not too difficult at all, except for when he's trying to poke his head up out of the lava. Oh, what the frick is wrong with you, buddy? Random guy trying to lick me. Oh, no, I'm a freaking pyrobrit. Oh, it's like a rabbit sort of thing, I guess. That makes sense. It's like a pyro rabbit. And the names these guys pick are amazing. There we go, and let's... Oh, what the frick is wrong with this guy? He's a rabbit. He should be slow. Even though it's the freaking tortoise and the rabbit that are the ones that are like... Oh, that makes a lot of sense, guys. Oh, frick. Boom! Just did a lot of damage to him, guys. We just messed up our entire ability, too, because we don't have any more... Oh, gosh, he didn't use his squeal and call is the rest of his family. So there he goes again. The freaking volcano is back, and he's gonna throw all of his freaking juice at us for some reason. Holy crap, why does he have so many friends? Just stop being friends with him, you stupid idiots! Here we go, watch out. Ow. Oh, frick, I didn't even see him! Ow. Why? What the? How do you dodge this? Well, I guess I did, apparently. That's great. So we did one damage to him, pretty much, because, you know, that's how this works now. We It can actually do damage to him. What the frick? Ow! Good. Oh! We did more damage to him, guys. It's fine. There we go. Blast us off again. Come over this way. Boom! Oh, frick. It just did a lot of damage to us. Eat some honey syrup there, buddy. Oh, frick. Get him. Get him. Ah! Dang it. I missed it. It's all good. It's all good, guys. It's all good. This up. Boom! One more damage to go. Come on! Oh, why is he burning my face? He's burning the person who's trying to control this face. Why? Get up, you freaking idiot. Okay, so I guess our screen is burnt now. I think Nintendo owes me a new freaking Xbox. What? a new 3DS because, you know, my screen's broken. I need a new Xbox. Blame everything on Microsoft, I guess. That's a thing. You know, Red Ring of Death, man. Holy crap, he's throwing everything at us! Run away! It's all good. Oh god, you're gonna kill us! It's all good, it's all good, it's all good. Here he comes. Now fish him up. Oh, come on! I had him, man. My mouth was blowing, and it didn't work. Come on. That stinks. Come on. Oh, boom! I missed him again. Seriously? Come on, let me finish you off today there, buddy boy. All right, here he comes. Oh, boom! And we killed him forever. And he will never come back because he's a freaking rabbit frog. I don't even know what he is. Rabbit frog ribbit guy. And we got the ultimate sunstone of all time, which is right here. Bum, 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 bum. We did it. Come on there, clones. Dance for me. Dance, dance. Oh. Yeah. Very nice indeed. So there we go, we finished off level 5 in today's episode, and now tomorrow's video is going to be, you know, the finale, so that's going to be a fun time, hopefully. You know, I won't die a lot, maybe, I don't know, it's kind of crazy to think about, maybe, and I'm sorry that my freaking chair is all crazy and junk. I just bought this thing and it sucks, so that's great. Alright, so next episode, guys, we will take on the 6th floating island and finish off the game on Royal Road. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Like me, see more of my videos, please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you guys later. Bye.